Well, I'm out here working on a little truck. I'm going to build me a... I'm going to come off that hitch, come up about 4 foot or so. Make like a hoist out of it and use that winch to lift stuff. I'm always needing to pick up a log or something like that and drag it instead of it just ripping into the dirt. I figured I already got a winch back there. To make something... Something like a wrecker, but no. You know, just something to lift up. Something, work on it, or pack it around the yard or something like that. I got the saw in here. I'm cutting on some metal now. That's what I'm going to use as my boom. So I'll keep on cutting and turn y'all back. Well, I got it thrown together. It ain't nothing fancy or anything like that, because everything I put on the back of this truck has got to be able to come off. So these chains, I just welded them there. They can hang. If I need to pull stuff with it or whatever, I have chains to hook to. So that's going to be alright. But all this other stuff has to be removable, because when I dump dirt and stuff out of it, the hitch has got to come off. So I was limited on how I could make this thing and make it easy to get off. All it is, if I need to pick up something that's a little bit heavy and I don't want to get that little tractor out and all that, I'll just hook it to that. It's pretty solid. Like I said, it's just, if I want to pick up a log up off the ground, I believe it'll do what I want to do. So there you have it. It ain't nothing fancy, but I believe it's going to be all right. I'm going to take it out here and see what I can pick up with it, just to give me an idea of what I can and what I can't do with it. So, well, we'll play with it right here. Like I said, this truck does have a motor in it. I don't know if y'all can see it or not. It does have a motor in it. 6-cylinder. So we'll see what happens. Because I'm gonna snap it right off. Oh, look at here. I believe that's going to be just fine. Everything seems to be holding. Front wheels still on the ground. I believe that's going to do all I ever want to pick up. I don't know what I bent. Nothing don't look like. I'm going to call that a job well done. Thanks everybody for watching.